prophecy, Ambrosia, is this. Your poison and the sweet sleep that follows. Without it, I wouldn't have seen some. I'm drifting off soon. Let me be. Oh, you mustn't. St. Trina's poison would plunge. It must be me. I am gone so that I may. Let me be. I am gone so that I'll let me be. I am God so that I let me be. Grant me more of your poison, that I might drift further into sleep. Perhaps then you'll grace me with your voice. Please. 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 I'll thank you not to lie to me. I am the Chosen, not you. Only I can doze off, and why would you hear her voice when I if you should utter these cruel untruths to me again, I won't be held responsible for my... Please, I cannot believe you, and I will stand for it, no... I will never...
Mikolas, prison. A cage divinity is beyond saving.
I will never forgive you. For your trespass, you will know my poison. Was no good to anyone. Weak as a kitten. I suppose dying in disgrace is... Tell me, assuming you spoke that what did... You... A knight... Such a thing... Could... Possibly... Could it? Please, in my Evelyn... Centrina, in my...
my words! You...
Please, no more. I am sorry. I repent. Oh, please, Peril. Please. Please spare me.